Xiaomi core apps can't work on stock Android. So this video, I'm going to show you how to install MI Music on your custom ROM, AOSP ROMs. So a developer actually ported MI Music Player for AOSP ROMs. I'll leave the link down in the description of this video. You don't need to flash magisk or root your device. Just install the app. It will work perfectly. Allow the permissions. This only happened for the first time. Everyone could switch a wire like the MI Music Player. You can adjust your ringing tone if you want before applying them. From the starting to the end, you want to cut a music, cut off a part you don't like. You can actually do this using this music player. And just in case you don't like the ads, don't worry, you can simply turn them off. Go to the settings. Go to advanced settings. Then turn off the toggle show ads. That's how you turn off the ads. That will be all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.